How has Nomar been able to keep it up his first go around in the big leagues?
I think that Nomar's a solid hitter. Very calm at the plate. Doesn't care that he gets down in the count. Very balanced. Controls the strike zone very well. And he keeps a barrel in the strike zone for a long time, which gives him an opportunity to put off-speed pitches at play.